Good morning. I have a sort of easy day planned today. I'm going to make a bouquet or an arrangement for one of my friends who's moving to town. I got a really cool vase for her, and I'm going to use mainly greenery for it because I don't want to detract from the view in her house where she's moving. There's a few flowers I have, but most of them are done for the season. So I am going to go gather what I can and get that put together. Here is the vase I got. It's a shell. And I just filled it with water while I go gather flowers and greenery, just to make sure it's watertight, because I don't want to give her something that's going to leak. This is Nigella, and I'm kind of thinking of doing more of a sea theme. So I've been pinking shell pinks, and I think these seed pods would be a really cool addition. Get rid of the brown one. Aren't those cool? Kind of look like some sort of a sea creature, right? I love these silver dollar eucalyptus. And then this is an anemone, but it's the Japanese anemone. It's just after the flower's gone, there's these little This is a acacia. I'm not sure exactly what kind, but I love the variegated leaves on it. I like how feathery they are and the colors. I always have to put lavender in an arrangement. Thank you. start with the eucalyptus. This is an acacia. Okay, I got all the greenery in. Now I am going to work on the flowers. Start with lavender. I guess that's kind of still greenery, isn't it? These are Lysianthus. I don't mind that they're kind of squirrely. These are an anemone. Look at this cool stem. It's like twisted.
These are a straw flower. They kind of reminded me of like a little closed up shell or an anemone. Stock. I like when they sometimes turn. Makes it so you can do something interesting with them. Kind of stock. These are snapdragons, and I know they're not all the way open. I kind of like that they're these tiny little kind of, they again look like some sort of a sea creature or a shell.
Almost everything I picked. Okay, done. Used almost everything. This cafe au lait probably would have gone well, but the back looked really kind of dirty. So, didn't do it. And then these ones, I don't know, just they were a little too purple. So, here we go. A beautiful kind of sea themed blues and oranges and pinks and whites and greens. Well, that does it for the arrangement. I hope you enjoyed it. And that's going to be my Sunday video this week. I'm really just enjoying the last little bits of color that I can gather from the yard, get out of it. There's not too much else going on other than the flowers that I picked. And it's all kind of winding down right now to fall, and we don't have any freezing temperatures on the forecast. Usually we get really cold in January and February. And people often go to the beach on Thanksgiving here. So it's not going to get too cold, but the garden is definitely starting to go to sleep. So that'll do it for me for this week. Thank you for joining me, and I'll catch up with you next time. Bye-bye.